All right, just trying to get a sense of my new Breville Smart Grinder Pro. So I'm going to pull a couple shots here. Beans are somewhat fresh, not the freshest. Going to go with grind size 8 using my Gaggia Baby. And let's see what happens. So I use the setting for 2 shots. See what happens. So a little quick, obviously. But still pretty tasty. So just gonna start dialing that in. Dial it down to 7. Maybe adjust the amount. Can all be incrementally adjusted. But so far, looks like a great grinder.